Good evening and welcome to Rock Center. This story we're going to begin with here tonight may change the way you look at sitting down, even just sitting down to watch TV for the rest of your life. Sitting down, as I am doing now, is rest. And rest, especially at this hour of the day, feels pretty good compared to the alternative of getting up and moving around. But what you're about to see puts health and fitness and exercise in a whole new light. And make no mistake, this is indeed big news to most of us. Here's NBC's Natalie Morales.
We sit and we sit and we sit. At work, at school, even at play. We've never done it more. And according to Dr. James Levine, it's hazardous to our health.
I mean, sitting all day long is literally killing us.
Levine treats obesity at the Mayo Clinic, one of the country's premier research hospitals. And his research has turned our thinking about exercise on its head. A daily dose of exercise used to be the perfect prescription for good health. Thanks to Levine, we now know that a trip to the gym, while beneficial, can't undo the damage done sitting all day. Sitting isn't pretty. The muscles stop moving altogether, and the heart slows. Then the body's calorie burning rate plummets, and fat and cholesterol levels rise.
So you say sitting is toxic.
The body simply isn't built to sit all day long. It's an unnatural way for us to be. It's almost like sort of owning sort of a really cool sports car and letting it idle all day long. The engine gets gunked up. That's what happens to our bodies.
The shifts from rural life to the Industrial Revolution to the car and computer revolutions all conspired to make us walk less and sit more.
I mean, it is inconceivable that we were ever going to be a group, a population, a species sitting on our bottoms all day long. We're just not meant to do that. And so is it a surprise that the consequences are devastating?
What's the prescription? Doctor's orders.
What I say to my patient, if you're sitting for an hour, it's too long. So to me, the simple prescription is up and moving 10 minutes every hour.